I was watching you guys at Centerplate today. It was beautiful as ever.
Oh, thank you.
We had a good time today. It was really fun.
Food courts are a specialty.
They are. We had your dad.
How
were they? Oh, beautiful.
Thinking of doing a tour of food courts.
Oh, actually, all I could see when I was on stage was the sushi. That was, of course, the one thing that I can't have. So I was like, I just want to eat that sushi.
So have you guys been busy throughout the festival?
Yeah, it's been
really
busy.
Nuts,
Excited to be here tonight, and we're not up for anything this year because I'm out of the cycle, but kind of a little bit nervous for all everybody else.
Yeah, it's funny how you see your friends up there and you're like, oh, I feel so nervous for them, and I'm barracking for everybody else, so it's going to be really fun. At least we actually get to sit back and sort of enjoy it.
Best new talent, which we were lucky to pick up last year, so.
Any ideas? A bunch of our friends are in it, so if we were to pick one, we'd be in trouble. So we're just gonna say we would love all of them to win.
They
really
deserve it.
On the way back.
What's your favorite thing about Tamworth 2013?
Fan zone. It was really well organized. The set's just so well organized. It was a really great spot for everybody to come and check out what was happening and see what, official merchandise was and where everybody was performing.
Oh, it's been great to be here, Sam. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.